That was nice.
Saw some of the sunset shots that people got from up there. I wanted to be
it's
there.
Just a nice, cool view.
Shooting video.
He did it for planetarium. That's a planetarium stuff. So we're going to go over to Sarasota sometime for Christmas and take a look at it. And then that was the night I tried to... Once it gets going, it goes pretty fast. So it's not very quick release. In fact, it's worse than a quick release, probably. Because it doesn't have a screw. It's my wide angle video.
Very slowly moving.
Yep.
Yeah.
Because when you turn it on, it always defaults
to full
wide.
I don't want
to
trip.
Yes, I did, long time ago at NCAR, in Boulder. Long time ago.
Got one of those Coronado personal silver spoons, but it's not near as nice as some of the new ones.
Oh, I've heard the name.
To have a tunable hydrogen alpha filter. And the damn filter is so narrow. It's only like 0.7 nanometers wide.
Mm-hmm.
Tune it back and forth across the hydrogen alpha line so that you're actually looking at things in the upper atmosphere and then looking down deeper in the atmosphere.
How fast can you change that?
Oh, it's tunable.
Kind of
it's
real
got a
time.
Little pneumatic thing on it that actually moves the one layer of the filter. And, so you can set it to where like the flares here are optimal, or the granularity is optimal on the surface. All sorts of different things. That's one of my next purchases.
So what do you do? You're observing?
I've got mostly deep sky astrophotography. I've got an observatory in the deep sky, a dark area of South Carolina. There's 10 of us that put together. We own some property there. We built 5 observatories.
Yeah, that's what you're going to do.
So everything's permanent. You just go in, roll the roof back on the telescope room, turn things on, and you're ready to go.
Yeah, it's that temperature and everything.
Well, you got to let things ambient cool down a little bit.
Here it's always a question.
CCD cameras down to like minus 35.
Yeah. And what do you use for that?
I shoot.
You use gas? US.
No, it's a Peltier.
Bring that one with you.
I got yelled at one time for stopping at the rest of them on the way back from the Delta. So we were on our own vehicles. But I got to set a bomb on the toilet. So I did. No.
Jeff, I am not cutting that audio out of this video. That's too good.
I did. I got yelled at. I told him I was looking at watching turtles.
Here's what we were talking about. How we got
not as much as Chris got yelled at. Though.
Yeah, I heard about that.
He's not here.
Didn't they pull his stuff? Yeah, with the 500 on.
Thank you.
Remember the place we went where we saw the Atlas V being went? We're on that bad light.
Yeah, she said she saw my head go by.
And that woke her up an hour later.
Screwed my telescope up big.
Yeah, always something.
You know, I forgot to bring cutters, but I guess we don't need it.
No, I didn't know. That was nice.
Saw some of the sunset shots that people got from up there. I wanted to be
it's
there.
It's just a nice, cool view.
I'm shooting video.